Bases, the finishing touch to any good model. And if you're like me, you might enjoy the way the Eavy Metal team approach their bases. Particularly these brown earthy bases. And if you want to get the same results, follow along. Start with a thick coat of watered down PVA glue on your base. Smash that into some sand and small stones. Clean the edges off. Next, you want 2 to 3 thin coats of Mournfang Brown, a thinned down coat of Agrax Earthshade, followed by a dry brushing of Zamizi Desert. Follow this up with a dry brushing of Ushabti Bone. Next, pick out the stones with some Dawnstone Grey, and finally finish the rim with some Steel Legion Drab and a varnish. And these are the finished bases I worked on for this video, with my Ultramarines on top. I think you could always make the stones look a little bit better if you want to highlight them with some Administratum Grey, maybe give them a shade with some Agrax Earthshade. You can see this recipe works well for large bases too, and also works really well for the edges of these scenic bases. I hope this video was useful for you guys. Let me know if it was, if you're having success, or if you have any questions. Subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for watching. Laters.